I'm playing more Darksiders. You motherfucker. Same act coming. Oh, hey, sweet. Gotta be glad when I get the fucking gun to deal with them.
Hmm.
Oh shit, I think it's a new Wrath bar. Wrath, not Wraith. Fuck yeah! bitch!
Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing.
Oh, welcome back, horseman. You could have, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman, I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I liked the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
It's war! Say that I was gonna give you a bro job, but not anymore.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Let me know if I can help you. You are as wild as you are powerful. Take your time.
yourself. Warn the Black Hammer, plucking pigeons.
You see a great many things from inside a prison, Samael.
There is little you can keep from me, Horseman. Once I have a mind to know it.
And what do you know of Uriel?
I thought the Horsemen were above such earthly pursuits.
She believes I killed Abaddon.
The Hellguard worship their fallen lord and leader. And Uriel? Some might say her admiration was less than professional. She will stop at nothing to punish the one responsible.
I fought the demon who killed Abaddon, and he will be punished.
Straga is the strongest of the Chosen. No doubt you'll face him again. He draws power from the Spire and won't stand to be away from it for long. With all I have taught you, you might even survive the reunion.
Whose heart would you have, demon?
The Stygian is king of the ancient worms that now plague the Ashlands. It won't be easy. The worms grow well in such fertile ground.
Fertile?
Fertile with death, decay. All the land is covered in it. The ashes of the dead. But you may be in luck. It seems that some fool demons have taken to capturing the worms for sport, and they hunt other creatures as well. The strongest are made to fight in cruel arenas. The demons seek to tame the Stygian, not knowing that within the monster there beats the black heart of the Chosen.
How do the demons avoid the Ashworms?
You know of the Chronospheres?
A gift of the Old Ones. It is said that to master the Chronosphere is to master time itself. One could stop time, or even move it forward and back.
Indeed. None of the Old Masters exist, but the demons have learned to use them to a lesser degree. I can grant you a basic understanding of the Chronospheres. It won't be much. Perhaps just enough to avoid the worms.
Perhaps.
Perhaps not. What in this life is certain, Horseman? Other than our word, of course.
Come on.
Oh shit, okay.
Get over here. Only a live man. You are his one.
I think this is the last one. Yep, boom, extra health bar, bitch. Four health bars, motherfucker. One second. Hold on a second. Really? Fuck. Okay, can't do that. My bad. Oh shit, another health crystal.
Wasn't kidding about those worms. And the Stygian's supposed to mean one.
Hold on a second, sorry. Oh, you think you're just watching? I appreciate you. I didn't think I could break that, so I'm gonna test it. Oh, wait a minute, okay, I didn't see that pass. Oh shit, that's cool. Okay. Man, it even travels through the air in slow motion. That is cool as shit. Kaboom! Fuck all y'all bitches. bitch angels coming at me. What am I gonna do? Oh no. You wanna fucking go, bro? Oh! Sucks.
Thank you.
Give me them help. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's the stuff right there. Why even fight them? I can just fucking eat them to their death. Literally eat them. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break and I'm going to end this part and I'll be back in a bit. Thank you for watching.